So if you've installed your door and you've got plenty of gap on your hinge side and not so much gap on the lock side, you want to even them out. What you need to do is purchase a hinge bender. I'll show you how it works. So we'll reduce that gap down to about 2 mil now. You can see on the lock side I've got about 2.5 mil. There you go, easy.